morning. I had to fight crime really bad. No, I'm serious. It was like really bad. Crime was everywhere, permeating the stench of the town, seeping through the pores of the streets, the horrors. So I grabbed the only weapon I had, my father's old carpenter hammer, my trusty, faithful, old banger. I walked downtown. It was cold as balls. Speaking of which, I couldn't feel my balls. It was really cold. I couldn't feel anything. My balls, they had to be at least 30 different shades of blue. It was so cold. Everything was so cold. Things began to shrink. I was looking for the crime. Felt like I was playing hide and go seek, and the crime was winning. It was too hidden. I had to find it. Somewhere. Somewhere deep in the shadows. The underbelly of the city. I knew I had to find the crime. Grab it by the taint and wipe it clean so the streets could be pure. I knew the crime had to be out here somewhere. I can smell it in the air. Oh wait, no, that's just me. I saw a vacant window. I thought, there has to be crime up there. I better get in there and stop it. But I have a bad knee. It's really high. Fuck it. I've been walking around these city streets, walking in the cold, smoking for about 4 hours, when suddenly, the discount Chinese buffet that I had earlier started to come back with a vengeance. The Muku Gaipan was having its revenge and it was too much to bear. Suddenly, unexpectedly, unequivocally, I had to shit. I came out here to drop criminals. The only thing I dropped was a deuce.